Okay, my dear students, in this class we are going to learn LCM of the numbers. LCM means least common multiplies. Least common multiplies. How to find the common multiplies? We take one example, my dear children. Example 1. Find out LCM of 2 and 3. LCM means least common multiplies. So we can take 2 multiplies. How to identify the solution? 2 multiplies. 2 1 ja 2, 2 2 ja 4, 2 3 ja 6, 2 4 ja 8, 2 5 ja 10, 2 6 ja 12, 2 7 ja 14, 2 8 ja 16, --. Next, 3 multiplies. 3 multiplies. 3 1 ja 3, 3 2 ja 6, 3 3 ja 9, 3 4 ja 12, 3 5 ja 15, 3 6 ja 18, --. We have to find the LCM of 2 and 3. 2 multiplies are 2 comma, 4 comma, 6 comma, 8 comma, 10 comma, 12 comma, 14 comma, 16, --. 3 multiplies are 3 comma, 6 comma, 9 comma, 12 comma, 15 comma, 18 comma, --. We take common multiplies. For example, you can observe 2 and 3 common multiply 6. Next, common multiply is 12. Next coming after, we can observe here 18. This is the common multiplies of 2 and 3. So LCM means least common multiplies. Least common multiplies. First of all, we can write the LCM of 2 and 3 is 6. Why, sir? This is the least common multiply. This is least common multiply. 6. 6 is the answer. We can observe, children, how to identify the. First of all, least the multiplies of all the given numbers. So, least the multiplies of all the given numbers. We have to find the least common multiplies. Two multiplies. Next, second one, 3 multiplies. Second step, we can take identify the common multiplies of all the given numbers. Next, we can take identify the common multiplies. In third step, write the least common multiplies of all the given numbers. The least common multiply of 2 and 3 is 6. So, 3 steps are having every problem. First step is list the common multiplies of all the given numbers. Second point is identify the common multiplies. Identify the common multiplies. Third point is LCM of the least common multiply of the number is 6. So one more example, children. Second example, problem number 2. Find the LCM of 3 and 4. First step, list the multiplies of all the given numbers. So you can observe solution. First, 3 multiplies. 3 1 ja 3, 3 2 ja 6, 3 3 ja 9, 3 4 ja 12, 3 5 ja 15, 3 6 ja 18, 3 7 जा 21, 3 8 जा 24, 3 9 जा 27, 3 10 जा 30, dash dash dash. Next 4 multiplies, 4 1 जा 4, 4 2 जा 8, 4 3 जा 12, 4 4 जा 16, 4 5 जा 20, 4 6 जा 24, 4 7 जा 28, 4 8 जा 32, dash dash dash. First list the common multiplies of the given numbers. Second step is identify the common multiplies. Identify the common multiplies. 3 and 4. You can observe, children. So 12. 12 is the common multiply of both numbers. Next 12 after 24. This is the identify the common multiplies of the given numbers. Next step is write the least common multiplies. Therefore, the LCM of 3 and 4 is least number is 12. This is the answer. So least common multiply is 12. 3 and 4 LCM is 12. We can take one more example, children. Third example, find the LCM of 5 and 7. How to identify the solution, my dear children? First, list the multiplies of the given numbers. That is the 5 multiplies. 5 1 ja 5, 5 2 ja 10, 5 3 ja 15, 5 4 ja 20, 5 5 ja 25, 5 6 ja 30, 5 7 ja 35, 5 8 ja 40, 5 9 ja 45, 5 10 ja 50, 5 11 ja 55, 5 12 ja 60. Next 5 13 ja 65, 5 14 ja 70, dash 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 dash. Next one is 7 multiplies. 7 1 ja 7, 7 2 ja 14, 7 3 ja 21, 7 4 ja 28, 7 5 ja 35, 7 6 ja 42, 7 7 ja 49, 7 8 ja 56, 7 9 ja 63, 7 10 ja 70, 7 11 ja 77, dash dash dash. You can observe, children, here. Second step is identify the common multiplies the given numbers. You can observe 35 here. 35. Next one is 70. 70. So you can observe 35 and 70. Remaining is coming. So next step is write the least common multiply of the number. Therefore, least number is the LCM of 5 and 7 is 35. This is the least common multiply of 5 and 7 is 35. My dear children, one more example. Fourth problem, find the LCM of 6 and 8. Solution. First, list the multiplies of all the given numbers. So list the multiplies of the given numbers. 6 multiplies. 6 1 ja 6, 6 2 ja 12, 6 3 ja 18, 6 4 ja 24, 6 5 ja 30, 6 6 ja 36, 6 7 जा 42, 6 8 जा 48, 6 9 जा 54, 6 10 जा 60, 6 11 जा 66 dash dash dash. Next we can write the 8 multiplies. 8 1 जा 8, 8 2 जा 16, 8 3 जा 24, 8 4 जा 32, 8 5 जा 40, 8 6 जा 48, 8 7 जा 56, 8 8 जा 64, 8 9 जा 72, 8 10 जा 80 dash dash dash. This is the list the multiplies of 6 and 8. Next step is identify the common multiply of the given numbers. Common multiplies. You can observe, my dear children, 24, 24 is the common number. Next, 48. Next, maximum 72. So, in this common multiplies, 24, 48, 72, dash, dash, dash. The least number is 24. So, therefore, the LCM of 6 and 8 is 24. Okay, my dear children. So, the LCM of 6 and 8 is 24. My dear children, you can write assignment. Assignment for you children. Problem number one. Find the LCM of 4 and 6. Second problem. Find the LCM of 5 and 8. Third point, find the LCM of 6 and 9. Thank you, children.